Hello friends, I am Dilip Davada, contributing editor on chitradgarh.com for IPO reviews. And today I am going to discuss with you about BSE SME IPO, which is opening on 30th of June and is closing on 5th of July. This IPO is from a company called Focus Business Solutions Limited. This company is operating in the service sector and providing debt collection services to banks, financial institutions and other lenders, and is confining its operations only for the Gujarat region as of now. If we see its financial data, then of course the company's top line has remained almost steady for all this year. Of course, its bottom line has shown some growth, but it is in the pre-IPO, so that is why it is raising concern. Secondly, the company is coming at a price of Rs. 19 per share and minimum 6,000 shares to be applied or in multiples thereof. And though on the basis of its financial data, the issue appears reasonably priced, but considering the performance and likely delay in the scalability of the operations as well as migration to the main board is likely to take a very long time, I am not very keen to recommend this issue. But still, if you want to consider investment, better consult your financial advisor and take your own risk, because this is the play where only cash surplus rich investors can go ahead and take a chance. But otherwise, I am not very keen to recommend this issue. And finally, it's your money, you have to take a call. Thank you.